shit. It's recording. Howdy, y'all. Welcome back to the adventures of Captain K.O. in Video Game Land. I am Captain K.O. These are my adventures in Video Game Land. We're in Modern Warfare 2 today. And this is my receipt. I bought and paid for this game. All content in this video is mine, protected under my copyright. And you are required by law to pay me $150,000 if you infringe on my copyright and claim my video. All content in this video is 100% absolutely mine without any sort of questions. Yeah, let's do that.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want or couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which is where I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all at the other races. You back the losing horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Sorry, y'all. What happened? I tried to record it. It crashed, and I had to sign out of my computer in order for it to actually X out the thing. Tax Mask Manager wasn't loading, or else I would have just closed and restarted it. But then the recording fucked up, so I had to restart it, and here we are. I need to stop being so negative about this game. I hate that I'm being so negative about it. I'm addicted to this game. No matter how mad at it I get, I'm addicted to it. I think I really like it. I don't hate it, I think. I think I really, literally like it. I think it's growing on me. I think it takes a growing phase. Really, motherfucker? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 9.
I see 4 hostiles in the next tower.
What hostiles?
Copy. Got a tally on 6 tangos inbound hunt.
We're on sales duty. Follow me.
Ooh, it's my birthday.
See anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm
really?
Three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
I can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed. Ghost, open the door.
Bloody hell. They've got you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass. Too late. They're already here. Be advised. You've got more tankers heading your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Tell them this motherfucker. Motherfucker, repel! Repel! Dude, this AK-47 with irons is dope. I love it.
Oh,
Hold on, I'm gonna need this for a minute. I trust this gun. Shit, dude, I was confused as fuck there for a second. That's my fault. I got right in the middle of it. Use this. Grenades, man. Fuck you.
To break the wall to get in.
Try this gun.
Target at 9 o'clock.
Anyone else?
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going on that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. Don't let me down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here. Move, move.
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there.
Go, go, go. There's the chopper. Get ready to jump.
Yeah. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here. Out for a second, that was my fault. Move, 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 soldados! Boom, bitch.
You're gonna be okay!
So there are two hidden desert eagles. So there's a rule too.
Roger, 2-1 that roll out.
Listen up. Oh, dude, there's a third hidden desert eagle back here with a teddy bear. So you can get full desert eagle ammo if you want. Pretty good. Imagine if Russia actually did invade America.
Overlord, be advised, we're inside and proceeding to the upper floors. Roger, Overlord copies all.
Man.
We got a man down! Coon! Move it! I got it!
Beyond, like, Donkey Kong. I like the FN P90. It is an effective weapon with an efficient caliber. Calibers are more important than anybody thinks. Everybody just puts 9mm efficient, but 9mm isn't actually efficient enough to kill anyone.
Say whatever you got! Hell, get
I wanted a gun in 7.65 by 21 Parabellum made by the German Empire. I'm starting to learn how to use my teammate. I'm starting to like them more now. Dude, literally, there's no targets. I don't know what the fuck you want from me. There is no targets.
We have secured the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position?
Roger that. We're sending them a stop by enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Ramirez,
all call signs on this net. We're holding our own, but have flat enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Dude, I'd rather have a javelin. Dude, there's literally no one down there. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, man.
We're taking fire at the Washington Monument. We're down to 80% combat effect.
effectiveness. Request immediate sniper fire on target. Taking major casualties, military and civilian. Request to engage targets west of the monument. Over.
Firing javelin rockets on the evac site. Ramirez, get on the barrel and take him out.
Oh, that's helpful. Get fucked, stupid fuckers. I don't want to say Russians because I don't like to be racist and just discriminating it as any form of racism. I don't care who they are. Oh yeah, get ready.
Overlord.
Fuck yeah.
We'll do what we can from the air. Out!
First wave of civilian transports is away. Reaver 2, proceed with second.
Holy shit, dude. He's super soldado, super focused motherfucker man right now. And holy shit. This game is the word, my dude. I definitely hit a few of them.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy, over?
Just spray hell. Die. You're out of bullets, you're dead.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an all-fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
Yeah.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're not...
Go fuck yourself.
Shepard. We lost our connection.
I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact.
I have no flesh in the satellite, Soap.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east. Roach.
I hit F. Yeah, I hit F.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase, Soap.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
Thank you.
shoot with his handgun. We'll use this. Look at the reflection in the scope. That's nice quality, man. Man, I love this game. It's growing on me. I really didn't like the bullshit that happened at first. Game starting to ease up, though.
So our intel is
really good.
The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. It looks like they're searching for us.
We should come to here.
Oh, fuck. Get out of my house, asshole. This is what I'm talking about. You don't fuck with me when shit hits the fan, motherfucker. I'm going to use the AUG for a minute. 5.56. I haven't really used the AUG much this picture. AUG is going to be my oh shit go-to weapon for this instant moment.
Status of air support. Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Grab a
massile protected by fucking plot armor. Yes, please. Eckler & Koch, German MG4. Just gotta be patient. I think my problem is I'm trying to rush it. That's pretty good with the red dot.
Linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator is almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
They got their attention. The whole base is on the left.
Oh. That was for the best. I thought the green was the target. That was my bad.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
They got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You better hurry.
You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Army AGMs, stand by.
Fire.
Good effect on target. ETR destroyed.
That's my bad. I need to look at the heartbeat sensor more often.
Watch for the flashing strobes.
Oh, okay. I gotta redo the whole mission. That's fair.
I got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dies. We're moving.
Hold on a second. Oh, shit. I got time left. Died, motherfucker. I don't really like this weapon. This weapon doesn't feel effective. Give me the AK for fuck's sake. Get to that AGM missile. Fucking teammates are pushing me out of cover. Dude, I'm literally spamming F and you're not knifing the fucker. Why? Oh my god, dude, I don't do all this work for no reason. I literally hit F to fucking kill this asshole in fucking particular. Shut the fuck up. Dude, why do I have a team? Why do I have a team? So annoying. So now my team isn't over here. Dude, no, okay, first my team is over there. Then my team isn't over there. How is my team over there? Then my team isn't over there. How, oh, who am I supposed to fucking know to shoot? What's the details, boss man?
Gentlemen, a missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Tiger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy, over.
Oh, back to this shit. He just gets hit in the back of the head. Not just Russians, but American side. Yeah, you don't gotta fucking tell me twice, just run! Don't fucking look back! Just fucking run! Move, fucking soldado! Right goddamn fucking now! Holy shit, that was fucking scary! You just saw it trail across the earth, and then boom! And then everything just falls to fucking pieces. Hopefully it have to be realistically.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
Yeah, but also makes him great.
It's over. Come on. We still have a war.
Storm! Storm! We will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
That's cool, the holographic doesn't work as a nuke. Just keep swinging. Holy shit, this is fucking crazy. I love it.
Check the vitals. No copy.
No, he's gone. He's gone.
Keep quiet. We've got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. I'm in the position. Clear shot.
Throw a grenade in there.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Hold your fire. Sergeant, I'm gonna get my ass in this place.
Okay, I wasn't aware. I'm a little dissociated right now. Stop thinking and focus on the fucking game. And commentating on YouTube.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
What's inside?
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Nah, I couldn't see the presidential bunker. That's hilarious. For their eyes only, Presidente. I'm probably going to end the episode in a minute. Holy shit. Moving up. I recorded a lot today. I just really wanted to do this since I got back. Dude, I was stuck. I was stuck pissing in the wind there. Couldn't get to a cover in time. That was my problem. The left flank, what are you telling me? You are telling me something that I cannot fucking do. How? Who? What? When? Where? Why? Like, how?
Thank you.
Is there a way to turn that off?
Come on.
shit. Point and shoot didn't work that time. Dude, why wasn't it picking up the fucking weapon? I'm hitting like it said, go grab another weapon. I went to go grab another weapon, and somehow grabbing other weapon doesn't grab other weapon? What type of fucking bullshit are you on? See this.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. The
Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Okay. That's gonna be this episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Modern Warfare 2, Captain Chaos Adventures in Video Game Land. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day.